tough, but try to run, try to run. Try to do some push-ups. Try to do some exercise. Lose some fat that you gained. All just for your health, bros and sisters. That's it. That's a message that I wanted to tell you. Make sure you spend time with your family. Make sure you take care of your health. You eat well. You eat whatever you want to eat. You want to eat chicken, eat it. You want to eat pig, eat it. You want to eat dog, eat it. You want to eat...
dog?
Yeah. Yes, you want to eat dog. You eat it.
Eat everything apart from that.
Oh, apart from dog. Okay. It was also my first time to eat dog in Korea. I came to Korea, ate my first time dog here in Korea. And they say it's so nice. The dog meat. Very nice. I enjoyed actually. Since then, I've been looking for a restaurant where they sell dog. They cook dog. Then I asked one Korean friend, say, where can I find dog restaurant where I can eat dog meat? He said, you can go to a restaurant called Poshintang. A Poshintang. Then I went there, man. I ordered one Poshintang, one meal. It's kind of soup of dog meat. I enjoyed, I ate. Wonderful. They say it's powerful for the body. It's good for the body. It's good for the body. They say it's good for the body, man. You eat, you feel the body okay. That was so nice. Since then, I've been going there. Eat dog. Doggy meat, I eat. The meat made by dog, doggy meat.
It's good.
That's it. Yeah, my first time. In my country, we have dog going here and there. Going running here and there. We don't care about them. But here they care. Some people walk with them. They take them like babies. Some people care, make them grow, to send them to the restaurant to eat. In our country, they just go around here and there. Sure, there are some tribes, some people who eat. Just heard. I've never seen people eating dog in my country, but I've heard that some people eat it. I didn't have also an occasion to eat it when I was back home, but when I came here, I see people wearing suits. Smart, enjoying the dog. I say, I've been missing this since. Oh my, I've been missing this.
Let me cut you.
Are you laughing to my story? Are you laughing to my story?
He's distracted.
By my story?
No, he's distracted. I want to take him to the swing.
Swings. Go to the swings with mom. Yeah, that's how I spend time with my family. Yeah. All together, all of you, you can have time. Don't be busy for your family. Spend some time. If they are far away in your country, take some call and call them. Take your phone and call them. They will feel good. Send something. They will enjoy. Show them that you love them. Let me be in the center. Show them that you love them. Okay, that was the story of the dog meat. Dog meat. The dog meat. It's very nice, very sweet. Actually, I'm telling you, very nice, very sweet. And they say, very good also for the health. Yeah. I confirm, it's true. sure some people say don't eat dog. You know, they consider them that they consider dog like babies, whatever. Yeah, for me, dog is dog. Dog is dog. Animal like other animal, not baby. They care them. Oh, make a baby with your wife, make a baby, and then dog is dog. Okay? Anyway, it's not a bad thing, but just talking. Not just talking. Yeah. Now let's talk about the second story about the cat. Cat meat. Cat. You know?
Meow. Meow.
Cat. That's when I had an occasion to eat it back home. I was in high school, last form. High school.